Sammy.
My name's Georgie.
And we're from the Sammy and
Georgie Show. Hello.
Today we got some cool stuff from Crayola. We got some spiral arts with chalk and some cool neon sidewalk paint markers. I can't wait to try it out.
I love playing with chalk, and when it's warm outside, I especially do. And
I love playing with chalk on a nice sunny day.
And these are some products I've never tried out before, and it looks cool to try out. So let's try them out. We did mine, and it works great. Now we're going to show you how to do one. And you'll find some plastic on the paint, then you have to take it off. And Georgie got blue. So then you screw it back up. For a few minutes or seconds.
Only seconds for 15 seconds.
And then once it looks ready, turn the ball over because the paint will be on the other side of the ball. So when you turn it over, you'll start seeing blue. You have to squeeze. It's hardly to get it working. You can keep turning and then it will look like this. And she's having fun doing it.
We're having so much fun.
When all the paint starts coming out, it's a whole lot of fun.
I made a heart just for Georgie.
Now we're going to open the spiral out.
Inside, we got tons of stencils to use and decide which ones.
And we got chalk too.
It all looks super fun. To attach it, you take the little small things with the holes and you just push down the stencil, and then that part's good. And then to move the stencil for when you're doing spirals, you press down the top. To trace the stencil, you draw a line around the hole of the stencil, and then once you're done with the first line, you press it, and then you pick the next color to draw. And then you keep going until you make a perfect big spiral. I was running out of chalk colors, so I had to get out the big box of 48 colors. There are tons of bright and pretty colors to pick from, and I really love them all. Having all these colors makes making stencils super fun. Without all these colors, my stencil wouldn't be complete. Now let's see how it turned out. Great. like a perfect flower. I hope you enjoyed learning about Crayola soup.